tuned. This is VOA News. The UN Security Council is set to discuss the Syrian crisis. The Obama administration proposes a cut in U.S. military spending. I'm Dave DeForest reporting from Washington. Russia says it cannot support the current version of a joint Arab-Western draft UN resolution on Syria because it does not take into account Russia's positions on how to end the 10-month-old political crisis. Deputy Foreign Minister Gennady Gatilov was quoted by Russia's Izhar Tass news agency.